An aunt once said to me, men don't like loud women. They like them thin and quiet. Like a mouse on a diet.
But I get assumptions made about my hijab all the time, and the most common question I get is, did your dad force you to wear that? I was like, no, your dad did.
But when it comes to workplace politics, gender pay gap is around 8.5% and the race pay gap is around 5.6%. Which means I'm losing both of those things combined!